Happy birthday to a beautiful soul, an angel, the queen of my brother's heart. My brother said I should tell you that he loves you so much. He said I should tell you that God will increase you, God will bless you. You will see glory in your life. You will never see shame. Like, you will never know anything called shame in your life. That God will continue to increase you financially and otherwise. That today being the 31st of June is the birthday that you are going to see greater things. Greater things ahead of you. You will not know any shame in your life. You shall continue to increase. You see grace, you see favors, you see blessings, you see love. God will continue to bless you. Men will favor you. Women will favor you. Children will favor you. Blacks will favor you. Whites will favor you. Any color, you must be any part of the world, will favor you in Jesus' name. This is for my brother Peter. He said I should tell you happy birthday. He also said I should tell you that he loves you so much. Like, he loves you with all his heart. Have fun, girl. It's your day.